Okay, well. Help, why is it small? Oh. Right. Like this. Yes. This is what I was talking about, the Avatar The Last Airbender stuff. Wow, this is just like an SNR. I like how the music changes. Just like in Celeste. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that'll do it. I do love that the music just fades out and then it bop. I should say for context, I have never played Undertale. I have never been spoiled for Undertale. I don't know if that's actually possible, but I still barely know the names of the characters. Oh, here we go again. Excuse me. But I've never played the game. I've played Doki Doki Literature Club, and someone told me there are similar elements, so I'm expecting a full dating sim experience. But I've never played the game, and I don't know what it's about, other than the fact that you're underground and you're stuck there, and there's monsters, there's lesbians, and it's peculiar. So, if I'm really, really bad at playing it, you can't be unkind, is I think the point that I'm trying to make. Okay. So this is my next question is... CXC? Oh, that's interesting. Where's WASD? Well, I guess they expect you to know WASD. Enter is confirmed. Shift is cancel. Oh, right. I was going to say, why isn't escape? But it's because when you hit escape, you quit the entire game, which I should have learned opening and closing it constantly. Okay. Cancel menu in game. So, okay, it's kind of like Eve in the controls. When HP is zero, you lose. Okay. Oh my god. Should I not pick Frisk? Is that not, it's not default? Should it be me? There's going to be a lot of audience participation because I don't know what I'm doing. You can't tell me to follow my heart. If you tell me to follow my heart, I will look it up. And that's probably going to spoil it, isn't it? Well, that's what I'm saying. So I'm like, well, then what's Frisk? Okay, you know what? I have to not worry about this. You know what? I will follow my heart. I'm naming them Eep. I don't know. You tell me, girl. Oh my god, why is it zooming like that? I can't wait for it to tell me no, it's actually not correct. And we're not going to use it the whole time. Oh. I'm in. I missed RPG Maker games. Now, just be honest with me. And I keep in mind I'm a completionist. Oh, that is... Ooh, that's smooth. I like that a lot. Is this... It's not made in RPG Maker, surely. This is just like an Eve. Guy who has only played Eve voice. Oh my gosh, I know this flower. I'm already so confused. I don't trust this flower. I think it's evil. I don't know if that's real or it happens later or I've just been seeing things from the genocide run, but I look at that thing. Look at how it's smiling. Oh my god. Oh, ew. Oh, levels. Oh, no. Naturally not. No. It doesn't surprise me that people write and draw a lot of pornography about this flower. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, I see. I kind of called it, but I didn't expect it to look like that. Oh? What? Guys, I think I'm dead. Oh. It said my name. Okay, this is either a lesbian or it's not. I think Toriel's the one who is not canonically a lesbian, but we just know that she is from our minds. Toriel, I have a question. Can you just replenish my health anytime, and will you walk around behind me the whole time I play this game? Because I'm not going to be very good at it. What if I just don't? Wait. Yeah, I'm just gonna hang out. That's cute. I'm so sorry. Really, time is of the essence because, you know, I can't play for much longer than 3 hours today. Not even for 3 hours. And I... Ooh, what if I go in around it? No, I can't do that. The pixel art is really beautiful. We've come a long way from Eve. Oh, goat mom, everyone says. Okay, I see. Whoa, there's stairs! Well, I'm Eep now. I'm sorry, I'm just enjoying the music a lot. I also like her voice. The operation. Oh. Oh no. Oh, I'm not good at puzzles. Well, the sight is fine. That's not the issue. Toriel, wait, I needed a guide for Eve. I can't do this. All right. I have to stop doing the same bit. Okay. I'm going to have some Chex Mix, I think. But I can also hit enter. Well, too late for that now. All right, in the river we go. Doesn't seem, like I can jump. Oh, that looks familiar. Okay. Well, I'm going to ask her first. Oh. I'm just going to take a moment. Oh. Can you do something with these? Huh. Okay, let's pull the wrong switch. Has anything happened if I... No. Oh, she just won't let me do it. Okay. I'm really trying. Ugh! Of course it couldn't be that simple. What if I've already killed you by then? Oh my god. Oh. I can't just spare it? Can I flee? Whoa! I appear to have thrown away my only chance at a tutorial. Oh my god. Hello? Goat mom, indeed. This is just like an Eve. But, well, okay, thank you. I was just attacked by a frog. No! Oh, is that what happened? That I stepped off the path and there was a monster of some kind? The controls are so smooth. I know that this doesn't occur to anyone who hasn't been playing only Eve for the last 10 years, but it's just like, wow, I can go diagonally and everything. Well, I don't know if I tested my independence very well, because I was dependent on her rules. Oh, okay. Can I use it during a fight? Well, hold on now. Does she mean just stay here? Well. I hate to disobey. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Let's. What? I'm a child. All right, alternative. Can we do two at once? Okay. This is like if GLaDOS... Do you know what happened? Somebody played Portal. I say somebody, like we don't know who made the entire game. And went, I really like GLaDOS, and I like that she hates us, but what if she didn't? I don't know if that makes sense, but it makes sense to me.
Oh, she's a lesbian.
I really, there's a part of me that excited her to say, I'm just a silly little lesbian. I'll do it to see what happens. Yeah. How old do we think she is realistically? I mean, you know, don't bother telling me, oh, it turns out in the third act that everyone in this game is 1 billion years old, and so they don't actually have a concept of time. But if you were to picture her as a human woman for a second... Do we think that she's that old? Because I don't think so. I mean, in comparison to this, you know, what looks like a 9-year-old to me, because I've played too much Eve. Maybe a 12-year-old. She might be, I don't know, like 30 or something. Does she have children? Because then I understand the 50s. I have seen 40s and it makes sense to me. I like that you, everyone was telling me to flirt, and then I hope Eves does the thing when they get to the part. Okay, I see. Well, I'm trying really hard to play the game, but she told me to stay here. What are my stats? Weapon, stick, armor, bandage. Why do I have a bandage on already? Eep. Well, that's all I can do realistically. Okay, guys. I wonder what's off the path here. That seems less scary. There wasn't anything. At least not here. Okay. Well, Toriel, there's a video game. She said, be good. Okay, I'll go back in the room. I can't. Well, fine. All right. Okay. But I hate to do it. She gave me very explicit instructions. I really want to exhaust all my options. The music is quite fun, though. It reminds me of, a guy who's only played one game, but the world, imagine you go out, like, fighting things, and you're grinding for, like, 3 hours in the woods. Oh. Well, I don't want to fight anyone. So how about that? Ow! We just had this conversation. Okay. Ow. Meekly. Okay, I can't say it, but I have an association with the word meek now, so. Wait, so there's two doors. That one's not on the path. Well, if I'm going to disobey Toriel, I might as well do it in the least disobeying way possible. Ow! Ouch. Even. Oh, I wasn't even sure if I was going to go through that door yet. Most people go right, but then perhaps in this situation, most people end up going left to do something different. Ah! We're here again. Okay, I'll just go through the door. Are they supposed to be invisible? Oh! Whee! Whoop! I hope this isn't too plot relevant. Well, I'm not the biggest fan. Hello? Leave me alone, I'm six. What's this? Hooah. Oh, should that have happened on the right side as well? So you're telling me that I can't just flee everything? Haha. Okay, I'll try acting. Oh. Yay. Oh, what? I don't understand. How can that still be happening? Well, then don't. Oh, so I can just do that? Oh, no, maybe I don't get it. Wait. Would you get out of my way? Well, I'm not earning any XP anyhow. I know, but I wanted to see what this one said. Oh! Oops, I forgot there were some there. This is very cute, though. This is very Eve-like. Oh! For the love of beep. They're chasing me! Can I just spare them from step one? Okay. I'm not very good at remembering where this is. Ow! Shoot. Okay. I figured it out. Ah! For the love of God. I'm just going to leave because I this is not worth it to me. Shoot!
Oh God.
Oh, the spare text is yellow. I did figure that out, that you have to do something and then show them mercy, or else you're not really sparing them, you're just leaving. No! Oh, at least it's this. Well, I'm leaving because I don't want to deal with this. And I moved my hand so I forget where I... Okay, thank God. I have no items. This doesn't feel worth it, really. Oh my God, and they're both going to do it? No, this is ridiculous. What? Do I need XP in this world, though? Well, I think there's a reason that pacifist run is really hard. Oh! Thank you. Hey. I don't want to be here either. But the game doesn't progress otherwise. Oh, okay. Well, then I won't need it. Oh, okay. Let's go. Can we add that as a sound in the server, please? Napster book? No. Oh, well, is there anything I can do? I don't want to shove anybody. I'll say no for now and run around a little bit more. I don't know, is there any other way to move them? Ah. What does check mean? Oh my goodness. Oh, and also my keys are broken now. Okay. Okay, that fixed it. I guess so. Well, but I can't ask the other person, can I? I would like to ask the ghost. Ah. Oh. That was definitely not the way. Oh, and they removed the holes too. Okay, great. No! Oh my god. Well, we'll get so much. What is that? Okay, what's a check? Stereotypical. Oh, and I wasted a turn. Ah, I guess I got intel. I'll flirt with it. Oh my god! What in the world? Well, can I mercy it yet? Oh my god, one gold? This is not worth it. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to shove Naps, which I don't want to do. I don't even want to be here. Ah, I also already immediately forgot where these are. Okay, so it's next to the wall, and then there's two squares between them. Okay. Oh, I have it now. Come on! I'm imitating now. Scorch. If I wait longer before mercy, will I get more things? Okay, I don't want to move Napster Boop, but I have to do it. Oh, I'm just gonna be nice. If anyone has intel, though, on whether I should be, Oh, that did something. Okay, I see. Ah. Strategy. Did you say, oh my god! Not to do anything. But does it help to do more actions before mercy? Oh. Who's they? Is it me? I guess so. Oh! Well, I didn't want to. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. No! What? Great music, though. Love the electric swing. I don't freaking want to be here anymore. No? Well, then... Okay. Well, I'm... Oh. Well, they don't have a sense of humor, though, I thought. Unless they do, I don't know. Oh my god. Please stop coming on me. No. I think I should switch to flirting now that the hat is on. Oh, no? No, come back. We could have been friends. Or lovers, apparently. Off the path. Hmm. Aww. 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 That's true. Ah. Oh. I was like, are my four options very it's helpful and bad? You'll have to do what? Show mercy or fight them? I assume show mercy. Oh, okay, what the dink are you? Why is everything semen in this game? Yay! Oh, more gold. Feel so guilty. Oh! What in the world? Why is it named like something that someone on 4chan would say as a slur? Okay, I'm checking dutifully. In the world, what is it doing? Well, no, what if I... Oh, I still can't spare it. can eat it. Well, what are you doing then? I'm gonna do more dinner. I don't know if that helps though. What was the green one? Should I try for it? Shoot. I'll get it this time. That just kills me. What happened? I think I got HP. Oh, and I can do it now. Okay. 4? Oh. Eat your greens. That was an actual tip and not just something it was saying. Because it was so proud of itself. Well, here's my concern. I could go there. Or... Oh, what? Oh, no. You know what? It's not worth it, I don't think. I think there. I just don't need to be fighting two people at once right now. What's the utility, I wonder? What? Hello? Wait, hold on. Oh, that's true, I forgot. Someone fight me! Okay, let's try some things. Whee! Oh. Ah! Oh. Let's see what we got it this time. I'm learning. Ow. No, stop. Oh, no. Wait, do I have to do it twice? Or can I just... Oh, okay. Just like an Eve. Is that why it's called Napstablook? Because it's always napping? Okay, you know what I'll do? Ah! No! Huh? Ah. Slay. This is great. I'll hang out with it. Okay, noted. How far back do you think the health checkpoint is? Because I feel like I could use more health. Not too far. When it's yellow in the thing. I don't have to go all the way to Mercy to find out. All right. Time to eat some goddamn greens. Oh, I see. So right now. What's this one again? I ran right into that. I don't even go in. What's here? Nothing? Okay. Maybe I should read the sign first. Whoa. I wonder if I'm not doing very well at this game. Oh. No, this is not worth it. This is so silly. Figured. Oh, Auza. There's not even a single chance. What's what I tried to do in the first place? Ugh. Yes, you should let me know. Sorry, I was looking at chat. While fighting, believe it or not. I'm just that good, I guess. I say losing several HP. It's like a psychedelic switch. So, oh, it's behind it, right? Like here. I knew it! Okay, I'm pretty good at this game. It heard me. I'm going to have so much spider food. Oh wait, that means I can go back and get spider food. Oh, it's showing me how much I have already. I'm not good at this. A jug? Thanks, but I already had those. Perfectly good set. Wait, there was a door that I didn't explore? Where? It's further back than this? Can I go into the mouse hole? Oh my god. I should have really filled up my HP on that. Oh dear. Okay, well, that's fine. Oh wait, you're saying before the area that I can never get through without falling really far down? Oh, well, we're here anyway. I'll see if I can find it on my own. Oh, did I really never go in here? Well, okay. I mean, really, I'm a little worried that Troy doesn't know I was there because now that Wally can't be. Okay. I mean, is it worth fighting all these for coins? Because that's my thought. Is because I hear coins are important. Good lord. It's a very cute way to introduce that mechanic. Okay. I won't worry about it so much then. Nope. And I did it already. To be all the way by the wall. Okay, we're going to one-shot this. There's two. Nope, there aren't two. Oh, there are. Okay. Excellent. Ah. Oh my god. Oh. Forgot that it does that. Let's just take care of that. I'm sorry I took two candy. I wish I could put one back, but there's no option for that. Well, what if I get another donut? Hello? Oh, I can move for a moment. Okay. We did this. Good night, Andre. Thank you. Dinner time. Ah, oh. Youch. I can do this. Oh, God. Where's this going? I see, things are going to get harder. I wish I had Toriel's guidance. Oh! Well, I guess I could. I think that was pretty necessary. Shoot. Yep, nope, 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 nope. Did I do it? Oh wow, I just picked one at random. I mean, I might not have, and I just won't know until I get further in, but... That's true. Wait, Toriel, there's something over here. Oh, it says T for Toriel.
Hold on. Huh? Oh dear.
She leave me the toy knife? Huh. What if we had a nice time, Rollins? Oh my goodness! Wait, Toriel, I wanted to read your sign, but it's a little difficult. Because I can't jump and all that. I'm guessing it just says Toriel's house. When did this come out? 2015 or so? They're all the same, I guess. No, oh, I meant to skip through it, but I clicked it again. Well, we'll get somewhere eventually. Can I? There's kind of a mama bear, papa bear, baby bear aesthetic to this table. But who are the other seats for? Just in case? It's a very cute detail. I mean, wouldn't it be more likely that she just cleaned it? I should have explored more. Oh my god! She's petting me! Toriel, who do you have in your basement? I will keep going until you have no new dialogue. It's very cute that I just go walk back up with her. This just keeps going. No, I want to know what's in your basement, Toriel. Well, I don't want to upset her, but I want to know what's down there. Okay, here's my question for people who played the game. If I keep trying, am I eventually going to get down there, or am I just... Oh. Or am I just going to annoy her? I do love that it makes her just teleport here. Okay, I'll focus on the rest of the house. I am impressed with the amount of dialogue, though. They're all the same. Lesson learned. I didn't read that. I'm going to move on. Oh, what's this? Oh. I don't think that was my bedroom. I didn't realize that would happen. Was that my bedroom? Oh. She turned off lights and everything. Wait, that was really it? Oh. I could have sworn there was another door. No, okay. I just made that up. I was worried that I just had to sleep in someone else's room. There's more to see? More to see where? Should I not eat the cake then? The lag is so terrible. I'm watching on my phone so I can keep track of the chat, and it's... it's noticeable, to say the least. Oh, I see. Well, yes, don't worry, I wasn't going to leave the pie, but I was afraid that if I ate the pie, then I wouldn't... You know, I'd miss out on something else, and maybe there's something else to do before I do that and move on to the next part of the game. Well, I do want to hear about it. Oh, I would love to hear one. If you go downstairs, I swear to God. Oh.
Well, I guess I'll have my pie then. Oh, what, can I eat it? Maybe I should have left it. I don't know if I can come back here. All right. I'm going to go check on the rest of the pie. That's sweet. So I can just leave the house entirely. Toriel! Toriel, I trusted you! You were my goat mom. That's cool. Toriel, I don't want to fight you. No, no. Fair. I should have checked first. Oh my god. What the dink? What? What? I may not survive this. Oh. I think I died. I don't know the last time I saved. It's a good choice of name. Oh, we have to do all this again. Oh my god. Okay, I really should have saved before I went down there. Broken the... There we go. I have not learned how to inspect items. Oh. Info, right? Oh. Is... Is there any issue if I don't? To drop. I might drop the knife. Because I don't want to fight anyone. think I'll do that for now. What would you suggest I drop, given this inventory? And I'll go talk to Toriel in the meanwhile. Mostly enough. This time I won't ask her. That's what I think. And I'm not very good at this game also, so I think it's more useful to have healing items at the moment. Use. Oh. Right. It's bark is worse than spite. I could just get rid of the stick. I wish dropping them literally dropped them on the ground in front of you. That's what makes sense to me, but... Hmm. I mean, this won't trigger it, I don't think, unless... Yes. I kind of wish there was like a short ending We Happy Few style here, where you just went okay and you went back upstairs to your room and then it was like the end, you stayed forever. I do think it's great that Asgore apparently uses they them pronouns. I don't even know if that's what was intended, but fantastic. Okay, I don't know how to fight this woman. If anyone has any advice. Can I? Oh, shoot. I want to give it to her, because I thought that she might like me more if I gifted her something. Doesn't help me necessarily. Oh my god, I can't take that. Well, I mean, I can't, but... Oh my god. Well... Patience is your advice? Oh. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, I see. Let's see. No. Oh, shit, I just hit the middle right. No. She has lovely music, though. Do you have any more advice? Feels like the definition of insanity in a way. Is that what they said? To go lower when she does that. Oh, I need to stay in the middle. I keep forgetting. I think I've misinterpreted some elements here. No. I won't. No, not very good at this. Well, then stop fighting me.
She is just like a mother. Good lord. Good lord. I think it's interesting that she characterized it as a one-way situation, but then makes her to tell me not to come back. So where's she gone? If I keep looking, will I find her eventually? That scene makes me want to abolish the family more. She's like, if you don't do as I say, I'm going to physically fight you. Because I don't want you to get hurt. I mean, can I go up there? I guess not. You wouldn't count on it. Where is she? Oh, well. Oh, I hate this guy. He really is such a Tumblr sexy man. I might. See you, Bill. I'm going to continue playing for the next hour. Oh, there's a second title scene. Toby, I'm not a gamer. Well, that's weird.
Just like an Eeb. Hello? Awesome. Was that Kara? Save me. Lesbian, save me. I think it's unfair that you have to do that. Oh. Oh, okay. The font's changed, hasn't it? It does look like papyrus. This is literally circus music. This is not how I imagined their personalities. Lazy bones. Wow. I can't believe he beat out Metaton for, you know, the Tumblr sexy man of this game. Surely we're not exactly the same shape. I think we're a little larger, aren't we? Wow. We are not. Well, I'd like to make a hot dog then, if I may. I'd like to hear one. All right. Oh my God. I'll be up ahead, he says, and he goes backwards. That's nice. I want to call. Number six. Whoa! No, I'm going to be all night. Ah. Just like Wolfram. I'm just going to keep petting, I think. All right. There we go. What happens if I move? Okay, thank you, Snuds. I love they threw in a... Oh my goodness, a third color. Snowed in town. I'll do my best. I can't guarantee anything. What? You can't give it to me. Oh, God. Oh, Papyrus. Where did the orb go? Where do we put it? Oh. Oh, there's more. Oh, he's gone. Yes. Let's see. Well, let's check a couple of things. I'd love info on this. All HP, okay. Oh, whoops. I'm out of here. Not at the moment. I will. I can use it. Oh my god. Oh dear. Well, that may present a difficult choice later on in my life. Oh. I'll consider buying. No. Hmm. Wee. Oh. Oh dear. Oh. That's all right then. I assume this is the puzzle, but even if it's not, I'm having a good time. Oh, I have a limited amount of time to get it there. Oh my god. Come on, come on. No! Lower, 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 lower. No, into the hole, into the hole, into the hole. Come on, go, 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 come on, go, come on. I love if there's next one here. Can I touch it? Can I move it? Oh, I see. That's so cute. I was thinking it's just like Putt-Putt. All right. It's not fried snow. Come on, Sans. I'm guessing that if I had bought it, it would just be nothing. Because it's fried snow. I can't go up there? Okay. Oh, I see. It wasn't a puzzle. I can't click it. Crossword is much harder. Huh? Oh. The microwave in the middle of the woods? Oh. Excuse me. Snowden. So there's that way. There isn't that way. Oh, there is a mouse. Excuse me. Okay. Why am I excusing myself for sneezing? I don't know what's going on today. Excuse me? Oh. Oh. Dogger. Pomegranate. Shoot. What do I do with the second one? Oh, I guess try to get out of the way. Oh, I see. I do want to try all the different pets. Ooh. It's very creative. Ah, shoot, I need to move a different way. Oh, I see it's going after me. Okay, I have it now. Oh my goodness. No, I'm doing a very good job. I'm having a good time. Hmm. Ah. No, not here. Oh, there. Naturally. Oh my god. Jerry? I just don't think we had the health to try that. What are those? Oh, more dogs. Okay. We've established I'm pretty good at dogs. My smell... This is a pretty great sound. Oh my goodness, oh, there's two of them. I know women love this game. Wow. That is really fun. I honestly thought they were both women, and I'm going to continue to think that. Oh. Maybe if I just stood there. Hmm. Ooh. Oh. Well, I didn't play that very wisely. Why is everything about determination? Well, too far away. Oh, so I do have to go all the way through to get gold for that. Hee hee. Okay, I have to find a way to spare them that is actually satisfactory. How am I supposed to get out of there? What? How? What am I supposed to do with the axe? I see, okay. I just don't know how to get out of there. Sweep under it. What? Oh, I'm not supposed to be moving. Oh, I'm not smart. Okay. Oh. All right. It's fine, though. This is going to be it. I don't know if this bodes well. That's interesting. No, I... Oh, I'm not very good at video games. Maybe I should have fought it in a way that gave me gold if I was going to lose health over. Well, another one. Fine. Oh. Oh gosh, that's really fun though. Oh my god. I should have just gone to the right, I think. It's occurred to me that I am misreading Witch's Chair, which is Ice Cap, because one of them does have a hat that is very icy. Ah. No! Jerry, why are you here? Oh, thank God. This is a little grindy, but I can do it. To put it Kim Petras' way, I could take it. Dog? Oh. I'm leaving them. What? I can't flee? Oh my God. Okay. This is kind of going to kill me. I wanted a dog, not this. I find this attack, for what's easier to dodge, and the other one at least. Very cute. Well, Toby Fox, I will get to this fight with full health, no matter what you think. Now that I know what to do. Should I just dodge them when they do that? Who knows? Okay. Oop. But I'm usually fine if I just stand still, I think. Whoa! I did it. Let's see, would it be a smarter move? Oh, I can't spare them yet. Should we do another re-sniff?
Or should I roll around again? Or should I pet? Let's try pet. Ah. Ah, taking so much damage all of a sudden. 40 gold, thank god. Now I can buy that fried snow. Aw. Well, actually, what if I go over it twice and then I press the switch? I am curious what happens. Oh, just resets. Oh, I'll tell the truth. Oh. Yay! I knew honesty was the best policy. A sock collection. Oh? Clearly the real issues. Oh. Oh, I see, so I have to not go in there. Okay, well this is gonna be pretty easy though. I was concerned. What about it looks like his face? Oh, I kind of see it, I suppose, depending. Yep. Oh. This is how it feels doing that puzzle book with you. It's very fun to have this, you know, Wolf from Only stream, because it's going to be very confusing to people afterwards. Okay. He is kind of wonderful. Well, can I talk to him again? Oh, okay. Oh, hi, Max. I'm sorry that you came in as I was saying that it was great having one person on stream. Alphys and Ondine. Known lesbians. What?
Okay.
Just make it all pink and we'll move on.
Yes! A part of me knew it, but I also just...
Oh, come back, Papyrus.
What was the deal with the red ones?
Please.
It is art. Who in the world is that? You'd better not be cunty reindeer when I get home.
Whoa. Aww.
Easy. Sorry, is there snow on my head?
Aww. A snowball.
What a wonderful surprise. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, I see. Oh my god. Incredible music. I died.
I mean, figures, but I think I can find some way to get past this thing. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay, hold on. Ah, no. Where did I start? I'm trying to remember. That's true. I think it just makes sense. There's a Pomeranian-ness to it. Did you see that? That was a dog. Wait. I guess we'll try that first. Oh, it really primes you, doesn't it? Oh, I get it. Has to be the last one. I'm going to save now so I have my gold. Oh, can I? So I can't ring the bell, I see. I mean, do you want something? Shoot. I forgot this time. My goodness. Alright, here we go. I mean, is it really a bad idea? I don't think you should look up anything about Undertale, but is it really a bad idea to look up how to beat individual little monsters? Well, see, I don't think that's the right move. Oh, I see. What in the world? Shoot, I should have pet it. Yeah. Okay. I think I have to not have it come closer to me. Oh, God. Oh, is it already? It's already unlocked. I don't have to do any of that. Oh. Well, I mean, I'm guessing that the right move here is to pet it and then play with it. How do I get here? God damn it. No! What? Well. Yes! Thank God. Oh. Come with me, be one of my items. Oh. My goodness. I guess I'm being a completionist right now. I don't feel like you have to do whatever I just did. Oh my God. Shoot. Dog. Wolfram, will you tell me what I missed by not talking to Sans before I went up to kill that dog? How do I get in here? Oh, a little house. Okay, I'm not sure how to get in there, and I'm guessing I should look it up. My next move would be to heal before I go any further. Oh, my god. Oh, I see. You can fall off. Can I fall off the other way? Wait. No, I don't think so. This. See, I think that it's useful to have. I can do it again. I do think it's a very cute minigame. Okay, I feel better about my everything, really. Come on. Oh. I guess I have to go the right way.
All right, let's see what Santa has to say. I feel like he would have told me how to open that door, which is what concerns me now. Come on, we are on a bridge. Who is this? I think it's very funny. I went back to get more ice cream right before I got to a village that ostensibly sells better things. Asserted themselves. Be assertive. A ghost, Napster Blook. First, I want to check. I just want to compare prices. Okay, so it was a gold for an HP. A weapon? Has abs on it. Bicycle. That's a little bit more expensive. I can sell things. Let's see. So what am I wearing then? I think I shall. Oh, I see. It'll show you how much more it is when you're buying it. Some ice cream in there, I think. Oh, why do I have a tough glove? How cute. Oh. Goodness. Whoa. Blurp, blurp, blurp. What? I think I'm catching frostbite. What? What? All right, Papyrus. He's so stylish. Well, that's an interesting two options. And this guy's not a sexy man? Good Lord. All right, fair enough. So what? He does not have high attack. This is ridiculous. I mean, I guess he has just enough strategy on his side. Oh. Papyrus. Okay. I see. I won't. Oh, shoot. Right. Yes, I know about this. Yes, okay. Ugh. I could handle it. Oh! Come on! No! No! What? Stop. Oh, God. The music's speeding up. I don't think I can clear all of them. What? Oh my God. There we go. Oh my God. Papyrus. What? Why am I playing Flappy Bird? At least I remembered that. Oh, what? Come on! I have to reapply my bandage. Oh my god, what? What? I forgot that pie was butterscotch and I was like, why do I have butts pie? No, okay. I can do this. I cannot do this. It did not jump as high as I poinked it. Well, I lived. Oh, I can't go back to this. The heck is a cell? Oh, I forgot that I was holding a cell phone. Oh my god. Is there a menu button? Because now I want to go back to go through all the town. Do I just have to quit the entire game to do that? Oh, I can. Okay. It's a heated doghouse. My friend the mouse came, help me. Ah. Papyrus. Oh. Oh, I see. It's not even really a doghouse. My only concern. Oh, what? This is ridiculous. It's my only concern about this. Oh. I am starting to worry that this town might be Christian in nature. Oh. Who's this? I know you, Donald. Oh, I see. Oh, it is Librarby. Hello? I'm sure no one relates to that. What? Oh. Oh. But it's having a great time. It's a fish, isn't it? No. Oh. Me too. Noted. Oh, come on, guys. What lady? Well, I think this is a reasonable place to stop. As good a spot as any.
I think we've explored the entire town at this point. We've spoken to everyone. Oh, there's this. But at that point, we could be here all night. So, I think that I am going to stop here for the evening. Let's see if I can... Ugh. Thank you so much to everyone who came. You may notice that I usually do a lot of ad breaks, but I couldn't bear it. So I'm hoping that no one got locked out by pre-rolls for too long. I will continue, hopefully next Friday, at the same time, 1:30 p.m. I might not have the same amount of time blocked out for it, but I'll at least show up and put in the time. I'm curious, actually, if anyone in the chat has a feeling of how long, what percentage you would say we are of the way through the game. Because I am playing it very completionist, so I'm definitely taking a lot longer than, you know, I would if I were just playing to finish the game. It's very cute so far, though. All right, so next Friday is February 23rd. So the February 23rd at 1:30 p.m. PST. And then, you know, if I also wind up playing on March 1st and March 8th, and that's, you know, it is what it is.